When I talk about education, 8 years ago, baby Tunsae was left in the hut to die in the tribe. But we saved her. We gave her life. It was a powerful story. Today, she's like this. This is how Omo Child organization bringing hope and a future for these children. These children are amazing. These children are the future of this community. They will be a leaders. The beautiful redemption story of hope and God's plan. Thank you so much.